Good afternoon. My name is José Garand. I am the Dance Department Chair at the Governor's School for the Arts and Humanities. And I am thrilled that you joined us for our very last performance of the school year. I would like to begin by taking a moment to thank the presenting sponsors of our school and the foundation. First Citizen Bank, and First Citizen Wealth Management, along with Blue Cross and Blue Shield, and all of our other sponsors that have supported the South Carolina Governor's School for the Arts and Humanities and our foundation. It's an exciting time, particularly for us all in the dance department, because this is when we acknowledge and celebrate the hard work and the achievements of all of our dance students. It's been a particularly very busy second semester. We began with the wonderful visit of three special guest artists. We started the new year with 2005 dance alum Caroline Bolton, who now resides in London, England. Caroline choreographed a dance for the senior class that premiered at the Senior Dance Showcase held in February. You will see that piece again in this program today. It is called Two Alone. Following Caroline's visit, we had 2009 dance alum John Springer, a member of Hong Kong Ballet since 2010. He visited the dance department and offered the juniors and seniors a wonderful ballet class. Following John, we had the excitement of having once again with us internationally recognized choreographer Jennifer Archibald. Every year, Jennifer joins us to create an exciting and engaging new contemporary work. Again this year, our students were challenged and grew to reach a really new level of technical and artistic proficiency. In late January, three of our students participated at the Youth America Grand Prix semifinals held in Winston-Salem. Sophomore Valen Rees, juniors Natalie Saville and Sarah Swoop performed quite strongly. Both Valen and Sarah Swoop earned a high grade of 98. Valen received 2 in her performance of Auguste Bournonville's William Tell, and Sarah received 1 for her performance of Duress, choreographed by me. Valen ended up with a silver, placing in silver in her senior category, which is an age of between 15 and 18, and Natalie Saville placed best 12 in the same ballet category. Both Valen and Natalie were then invited to attend the Youth America Grand Prix Finals, held in Tampa, Florida, to compete with dancers from across the world. It is really the first time that 2 of our female dancers at the Governor's School are invited to participate in the finals of Youth America Grand Prix, so we were very excited. Finally, in March, the dance department hosted Grand Jeté. Grand Jeté is the South Carolina celebration of classical ballet, modern dance, and contemporary dance. Grand Jeté is really a time and place where all of the South Carolina dancers attend virtual info sessions with dance recruiters from across the world, from across the nation, and some from Canada. They attend master classes, they take scholarship auditions. We have the teachers from across the state that participates in teacher workshops as well. And the students participate in a competition in classical ballet, modern contemporary dance at the end of the weekend. So all of our senior dancers did well during the competition. They took away scholarship and acceptances from the 17 participants of university, college, and trainee dance program. And then in regards to the competition, Natalie Saville again placed best 12 in contemporary category and received an honorable mention in her ballet category. Busy, busy beginning of January, February, and March. As you can see, we have been pretty much working long hours every day with the students, but we did good work. Now I'd like to take a moment really to invite the dance faculty that work closely with the senior students to join me in our yearly tradition of introducing to you our graduating class members. Ballet faculty, Irina Ushakova. Thomas Shoemaker. Miriam Mizapelli. Dance Department Administrative Assistant and Ballet Faculty Adair Camp. And Modern Dance Faculty Elizabeth Wright. Now, let's meet the senior dance students, class of 2023. Kira Blentorn. Kira is from Monk's Corner. She is a member of the National Honor Society for Dance Art. And Kira will be attending the University of South Carolina doing a BA in dance with scholarship. Harper Bush. Harper is from Colombia. She is also a member of the National Honor Society for Dance Art. Harper is going to attend the Atlanta Ballet Trainee Program. Victoria Carzola. Victoria is from North Augusta. She is a member also of the National Honor Society for Dance Art. She will be attending the University of South Carolina doing a BS in exercise science and a minor in dance with scholarship. Honesty Cunningham. Honesty is from Greenwood. She is a member of the National Honor Society for Dance Art. Honesty will be attending the University of South Carolina doing a BFA in dance and a minor in business with scholarship. Darby Moody. Darby will be attending the University of North Carolina School of the Arts doing a BFA in dance with scholarship. Jocelyn Taylor. Jocelyn is a member of the National Honor Society for Dance Art, and she is from Somerville. And something very special about Jocelyn is that she's having an essay she wrote for the National Honor Society for Dance Art, and it will be published by the National Dance Education Association Dance Art Magazine in the fall of 2023. Jocelyn will be attending Wofford College doing a BS in psychology, a minor in anthropology and sociology with scholarship. And congratulations to our class of 2023. We are very proud and excited to now present you a strong program this afternoon, showcasing the hard work that they all did through the whole year. So enjoy. Thank you all for your support. And enjoy the performance. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You know I don't lie, not much. It's been said she knocks on dead when she lands in town. Since she came on, it's a shame how she cools them down. Fellas that she can't get on, fellas that she ain't met. Georgia named her, Georgia claimed her, sweet Georgia Brown. No, God made it special, she don't need Georgia Brown. Do not be proud, so be there, sweet Georgia Brown.
Thank you.